Jared DiBlasi for MIA Sports.net. We're at Spalding, where the Cavaliers just beat McDonough 8-5. They're now 6-2 in the A Conference, tied with Calvert Hall and Gilman. Next week's going to be a big week in the conference. In front of me, number one, Ryan Metzler, single and a double, scored two runs, kind of set the table today from his spot. Are you surprised at the way you guys are playing? You tied for first now and another big win today.
Yeah, surprised a lot. We also have a lot to
talk about team. What's working for the team and how you've come together so fast.
We got a lot of chemistry.
Anything else you want to talk about in terms of what's coming up now? You're 6-2. Next week's like the halfway point in the season.
Yeah, we got to finish strong. Keep going.
All right. Congratulations. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.